Do you want to delete your Roblox account permanently? Delete your Roblox account on your Android? Without using a PC or a laptop? Creating Roblox game is easy, but deleting your Roblox account permanently is not that easy. So, in this tutorial, I'll walk you through some steps to teach you how you can remove or deactivate your account permanently on your mobile device. To delete your Roblox account on iPhone or Android, open Roblox apps, tap 3 dots, scroll down, tap Help, now tap Roblox account, scroll down to the bottom, now tap How do I delete my account? Scroll down here. Now first you need to read this carefully. Once you read, now tap Support Form, enter your date of birth. Now you need to fill up all the required information from here. First, you need to enter your username. Make sure to enter the right username, otherwise Roblox will not be able to delete your account. Please enter your email address even though they are asking for your parents' email. Now confirm your email address. Now check the issue's details. Tap on the first drop-down box. Choose your device that you are currently using to play Roblox. Choose the type of help category. Scroll down. Tap Data Privacy Request. Now tap Please Select. Now tap Other Privacy Request. Here, you need to explain your request. Now, just tell them you no longer want to play Roblox and you want to delete your Roblox account permanently. After the proper explanation for the game, now here you need to tap Submit. Now this can ask you to verify it. After that, this will take 24 hours. They're going to email you back and they will ask you for the confirmation. So guys, this is how you can delete your Roblox account permanently. Now, if you have any more questions, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.